Thank you. Ain't no way.
Ain't no way, bro.
Have one that has been caught.
Sam Space 81, looking at this awesome Charger, visiting with Mr. Bill Teeth Teller.
Hey,
sir, how are you doing today?
I'm doing wonderful.
He's going to tell us a little bit about his car. Get in front of me here. Let's get that in there and spread a positive message.
Yes, sir, really, buddy. That's it.
And I'll do my thing. And
yeah, I look forward to it. Yeah, I look forward to it.
Well, let's talk about a little bit about your car.
Yeah.
Let's
say it's a 440.
But what's the story on this car? Where did you find the car? Was it a basket case or?
I found a car out of Michigan. Well, long story short, I bought the car from Michigan. I had it flown down here, and of course, my wife and I, to start the story, we dated in a '68 Charger. It was the only thing that was paid for when we got married. So we both lost our job, and I had to sell it to pay our bills. So I said, if I ever found one again, I'd have it. Well, 35 years later, fast forward, I find one, I get it. I take it to a body shop. They say they can have it done in 10 weeks. I come back in 10 weeks. They ripped everything off, and they haul it. I lost all my money that I had in it, and I had to drag it home.
Oh, man.
Set in my garage for a year. I met that young boy I just told you about. He never got a Mopar in his life. He said, I'll try this. 5 years later, I was worried with the COVID coming, I'd never get to drive my car because everybody was dying right and left. I thought I'd never get to drive it. But Lord willing, he let it all go through, and here it is, and it's got less than 50 miles on
Good evening, sir. Thank you. Solid old car there. Down low, how solid it is. Except for that time that he got shot at, you know. The character there. flathead. I got it on video, I saw it. It happened, I got it all. First car I saw in when I came to Vegas, one of the last ones out. Model A hot rod. Appreciate everybody watching Sam Space 81. I hope you've been enjoying my coverage of the Viva Las Vegas Rockabilly Festival here in Las Vegas, Nevada. It's been a ride. I've really enjoyed doing it, and I appreciate everybody watching. On to the next one. was the Metro, not a Metro, the GMC International coach, Mayflower.
Next year.